Oh wait, I think they're stuck together.
Alright, go ahead.
They're both attached. Yep,
bring them in. Bring them up. You'll have to cut them. That's the first one. Gator.
Oh, you got another gator.
Oh, that's Gator's ramp deck.
And this is the top one. It's the top graphic so far.
Oh, I don't want to cut this one, actually.
Oh, I don't wanna rip the pin. Oh yeah. this one tears. Okay, come on, no way it's ripping off like this. I think that looks sick though.
That's called, I believe, the Gator Ramp Deck.
That's over here.
And then that one is the Vision Jinx.
There's a stick. Are those some stickers?
Oh yeah, some stickers.
That one's right here too.
Those SoCal stickers.
Oh, the top of this one looks sweet. The top of this one looks sweet.
You see? Yeah, that's crazy. This is Marty, Jimenez. And I guess his nickname was Jinx. Rough neighborhood, skid row, truck stop, the Marty Jimenez Mini Pro model. To the old school collection. They both have really nice tops, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Top graphics. That one has like a copyright of 1988.
You think people leave grip gaps there?
Yeah, oh yeah. This one has a copyright of 1987. Mini Pro model. They're both slightly smaller. A little bit smaller than the Gator, as you can see.
Should I pull up the other Gator and compare it?
Yeah, you can.
Is it the same shape as that Gator?
Well, it could be, yeah, I think so. Maybe a little different, or no? A little bit different.
It's a little different.
A little bit different.
This one's a little smaller. Not by much, though.
It's a little shorter.
Yeah.
That is, it's shorter. And then this one has a pointy nose on it. A little bit longer nose. A little bit longer right here. Let's compare the Caballero. To the Jinx.
Same like length.
Practically the same length, yeah.
Different shape in between, no?
Different shape for sure. Yup. That's the Caballero. excellent. Now to hang them up. That's our old school column right there.
These ones too.
And we got these. Oh, fix that top one. That one must have slipped sometime. Luckily, it's got the. The rail guards there, that way it doesn't.
Man, it fall off.
Mess up the graphic or anything. Try to keep these clean.